and tires that need to be vented. This is getting hotter and hotter and hotter. Of course, if you're going to do something like this with a soldering iron, do it outside.
We'll be right back.